the story in this contest.
Ottawa Senators versus St. Louis Blues. As you take a look at the two teams are now in a hockey game shootout. Both tied at 4 goal points apiece.
The big fella on the left, that's where the Blues will try to get him to be a little over anxious, overzealous, make the first move, and see if they can't find some holes. Bernie, a lot of times on those big, long-legged goalies, you make that one move, make them fight, and then slide it between them if you can.
Yep. I would agree. I mean, Ochi going first, I'm pretty sure that he's probably looking 5-hole right off the bat.
Yeah, we saw what Tarasenko did in the last game against Carter Hutton. And we're going to go Ochi, Steen, and Tarasenko. Last game we did Ochi, Steen, Shattenkirk, and then Tarasenko. And Tarasenko's with the game-deciding goal.
And for Ottawa, it'll be Zibanejad, Spezza, and Acosta as the first three shooters.
Acosta's got a very quick release. And you know that Jason Spezza likes to, he's got a long reach, and he'll go in there and wait and buy some time. He's a very patient shooter. Likely go high glove. I'm going to call it all out here, okay, Bernie?
Okay.
Zibanejad, forehand, backhand. Spets is going to go high glove. DeCosta is going to try to go high glove.
Okay. I'll hold you to it, Fanger, as long as Yarrow stops all three.
Yeah. And
what will Oshie do?
Well, Oshie's going to go in there, and he's going to have his... The puck's going to be in front of him, and he's going to wait, and he's going to look high glove and see if there's something there. And then he's going to wait, look low stick, see if something's there. And then he's going to snap it right between his legs.
I would agree.
And say, thanks for coming.
Yeah, that's with a big, tall goaltender like this, I would totally agree.
You can look at all the video you want of TJ Oshie. But the minute that you give him something, he'll go somewhere else.
Oshie scored a beauty the other night. It is always the first shooter.
5th rate of the year.
1 point up for grabs in the shootout. And Oshie against Robin Leonard. Here we go. Backhander, he scores!
Nice puck to the net for the Blues.
He has the calmness to settle that puck down. And he and Brad Boys, while Boys were here, that was such a dynamic one, too. Both right-hand shots. This is unbelievable move here. In tight. It rolls up the side of the pants, and then goes under the bar and in the net. Great goal by Oshie again.
And Zibanejad, 2 for 3 on the year. And he will shoot against Yaro Halak, who is very aggressive here. And a backhander, he ties it.
Holy cow! The Senators.
That's a great move.
Hockey puck went into the net of the Blues. Dang, that Senator player is one good shooter. Not good than the Blues. The Blues are way better.
Take it wide, don't shoot it right away. And he elevates that perfectly. That's a nice move.
Yeah, he had to get it up or it wouldn't have went in. So good move there.
Steen, 50% on the year. Here he comes, Steen.
Nice job, Steen of the Blues hockey team. Player, amazing. Puck to the net of the Senators.
Hockey right there. But he must have disguised it a little bit to get the goalie to drop his glove.
He shoots it so well,
that's
too.
That's a great shot.
And that's a hard shot, too, because you're going back against the grain, left-handed shot into that top right corner. That's a hard shot.
Yeah, the glove was up, and then it drops.
Spezza 2 for 8 on the year. Trying to tie it at 2. Here he comes, Spezza. And that hit the goalpost. And now the Blues could win it.
Spezza tries to go against the grain. Back to the blocker's side. A near-perfect shot off the bar and out.
He didn't do that good. It hit the post. Didn't do that good. Not good center player, not good.
Tarasenko could be the hero again. 2 for 3 on the year. Could the kid do it again? And a pass save by Leonard.
What? He missed. That's unfair.
Leonard gave him the old 5-hole. It came out with a... like kind of a premature poke check. Leonard made the move right away. Watch the stick of Leonard out here. He's going to push it out. His stick's not in a good spot.
Yeah, he hit 5-hole, but Leonard got the pad down. And now DaCosta must score for Ottawa. He had a goal last night.
Yeah, he went high under the bar, blocker side on Fleury.
DaCosta with plenty of speed right up the middle. Here he comes, and he ties it.
What? He ties it? Wow, that Senator player is one good player, Costa. What a nice name for that Senator player, for that Canadian hockey team.
To really bite towards the glove. Watch the collapsing of the leg on the left, and then you've got to do the splits cutting back to the right. And by this time, Yarrow had lost his footing and his ability to push across. He nearly got it still.
Yeah, he got a piece, but not enough. Extra round, Shattenkirk 2-for-4. What a game on Long Island. Here he comes, Shattenkirk in. And a pass saved by Leonard.
Whoa, whoa, what?
Chance to win the game.
This morning, what is wrong with these Blues? I thought this game was good.
Twice put it off the bar on the glove side.
Look like half of their players are not scoring good. They shouldn't have easily won it. If he just moved a little bit closer, he couldn't have gone to the left and shot it. Or just shot it right in the middle, in the legs of the Ottawa Senators goalie. Yeah! Yeah, that's the way the hockey game rolls out. For the Senators, they're not that good. I'm telling that team right now, they're not going to win the shootout. The Blues will, most definitely.
And that one goes off the pipe. Look at the reaction of the Senators players. They thought it was in.
LaPierre told us yesterday he's been good in the shootout. 6-for-11. He's right.
LaPierre, he can do it.
Here he comes, LaPierre.
What? He didn't score. Oh, come on. He shouldn't have scored. He's a good player for the Blues. Come on. Shouldn't have grabbed a little more speed. I mean, done a little more speed and shot it a little more faster.
Goalie flared out his stick, but he just jammed it too high. Now Turris has a chance to win it. And he goes high glove a lot of times. He's got a wicked wrister.
Could Turris be the hero? Here he comes, and he scores. And the Senators win it.
No way! No! 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 Please! No! 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 Come on! Are you serious? The Senators really. The Blues didn't win it. Come on, my second favorite team of the year lost in the shootout. They were good against any team. The Blackhawks are good at shooting. And they won easily, like, 3 games almost. If they can take 2 more wins against the Blackhawks, then they're ultimate champions to beat those Stanley Cup champions, those Blues. I hope the Blues beat them on March 19th, and that's the day, my birthday. I'm hoping to see the Blackhawks take the win. But, yeah, the Blues done good at the shootout, and the Senators done amazing at the shootout.